will show how to design a complicated immersed beam splitter operating in the spectral range from 400 to 500 nanometers. This is our target. Transmittance is 50% for S and P polarization cases. Incident angle is 45 degrees. Let's load this target. Load glass substrate and also load glass as an incident medium, because our thin film beam splitter will be placed between two glass substrates. We are solving a complicated design problem because we have oblique incident case, two polarizations, and the most important, we have immersed coating. We would like to design an immersed coating. We have five thin film materials in our disposal. This is a list of five available materials. And we choose titanium dioxide as high index material, magnesium fluoride as low index material, and aluminium dioxide as intermediate index material. We check arrange materials window. Here we have convenient abbreviations for all materials, and we have three active materials. Let's start our design process. Let's start with a single layer. This is one layer coating of 1500 nanometers thickness of titanium dioxide. We load this coating as starting design and proceed with gradual evolution. Our termination criteria is maximal number of layers is 50. We start, and in several seconds we obtain already good approximation of our target specifications. 51 layer, and we stop our design process. We have a good approximation of target specifications, but we have 51 layer. We would like to reduce the number of layers. Let's use a special option, thin layer removal. Here we can see that there are three layers which are thinner than 10 nanometers and nine layers which are thinner than 20 nanometers. We specify thickness stop criterion. All layers must be thicker than 17 nanometers. Press remove button, and very fast we obtain 43 layer solution. We can check the solution does not contain thin layers. All the thinnest layer is 25 nanometers. This is already a good solution for this complicated problem.